I've already installed Biorhythm's Calculator 2010 Premium Edition on my computer, and after double-clicking the icon on my desktop, the Biorhythm Calculator 2010 starts and opens up with a screen that shows me my different options. I can create a new user profile, I can configure the program, I can read the user's guide, I can learn about biorhythms, I can check for updates, I can do the video tutorials, and I can also visit the home page. All these are valuable options, and I also see right from this screen a picture of what the moon is doing at this moment in time, and also what today's date and time actually is. When I go over to the right, I'll actually see what my physical biorhythms are, and it gives me a little window that shows me what it is with a little smiley face, and then the emotional that shows me the same information as far as where I'm at that day, and then the intellectual too. And then if I'm actually using the intuitive, I can go up to the intuitive and it'll show me the information about the intuitive cycle. Then as I go down, it shows the birth date of the person that's there and how many days that they've been alive. And also they show you a little bit about what your day is. And so in this situation, my condition's a little bit above average. And also you can do the tip of the day. When you click on the little blue arrow to the right, it gives you information about tips that you can actually use to make it much easier and faster to use this particular software. Pretty amazing what this software can do. I've been in biorhythms for almost 35 years and I've never seen anything like this. So you can have this window show up if you want every time you start the program, but if you don't want it to, click in the little box that says show this window on startup, and that will get rid of the check mark. But I like to have this box show up. Now when you click on that little arrow, the blue arrow to the right, it will actually go ahead and give you the opportunity to close the program. But in this situation, we want to configure the particular options that we have. And so I have Ralph Saransky. Ralph W. is the person that shows up initially as the default, but I could really choose just about anybody that I wanted from my database. I've got a database of celebrities, I've got politicians in here, I've got friends, I've got family members, so it's pretty easy to have it show up for whoever that you want. And then if you want the information to appear down in the tray at the bottom right, you can click the little box that says enable, and that will show you a little icon at the bottom tray that tells you what's going on every 30 minutes if you want, and you can change it to a different setting so that it keeps on giving you your biorhythms, whichever ones that you're looking at, on an incremental minute basis. So it's a good thing to have, especially on a critical day, because some days you're just not paying attention. It's good to have that little icon pop up every X amount of minutes and let you know what's going on. And so you can also go ahead and enable the astrology. The program's set up that you can do astrology, you can also do numerology, and you can show the celebrity profiles in the program. If you want to be involved with the celebrities, if you haven't interested in them, you can go ahead and keep the box checkmarked or uncheck it. In that situation, since we're not using astrology, numerology, or the celebrities, I uncheck those boxes. And now you can also have the welcome screen show up by checking the box when you go to the startup menu. You can choose which of the different intervals that you want, the start date, the time interval, the duration, the view, the cycles, the profiles, the image set, the view, customizations. You can do the user interface elements. All those things give you an opportunity to make adjustments. And in this situation, under the user interface, you can switch to tools for the toolbar, enable live previews, show configurations. You can actually click to reset your configurations and confirmations and simplified user interface. And you can use what style you want. You have two choices, glass and blue. I prefer the glass. Now in formats, that gives you the opportunity to choose which of the different formats for start time, long time format, short date format, long date format, short date and time format, long date and time format, graph date format, and graph time format. And you can also click the box for the dynamic graph format, which is what I usually do. In this situation, I like to have the month and the day rather than the day and the month show up first. So what I'm doing is I'm going ahead and making some changes and just changing it so that I have the month and day appear in all my different calculations, because that's what normally makes it easier for me. And then in navigation, you can go ahead and set a lot of things about the submenus that appear, the number of submenus. I have 6 set for the history submenus, the start date submenus. You can change the different start date, the time interval, duration, zoom. You know, there's a lot of different options that you can actually change. And so now I'm going to go ahead and go over to the updates, because I always want to have the updates available every X amount of seconds. I usually do about 20 seconds. I like that better. And then the document views, the values for the decimals, I just leave it at 1. You can print the collapsed for the table, the timeline. You can highlight in the graph view. You can include space between the different series. And then you can also brand it. I changed the branding so that on any of my printouts, I'd want it to come out as Captain Biorhythm. So I just went ahead in the branding and URL, test and report views. I just typed in Captain Biorhythm and got rid of the calculator and the binary information. So it'll be Captain Biorhythm charts. And then I'm going to go ahead and change the URL from binarymark.com to captainbiorhythm.com. I feel that Captain Biorhythm, being a pioneer in biorhythms for such a long time, needs to honor Binary Mark for the incredible work that they've done on this software program, because it includes all the different cycles that you'd want to go ahead and see what's going on. The primary biorhythm cycles, including the intuitive, and many others. And so you can do the helps and the tips. I enable the data and the help, and I also sometimes enable the tutorial, just because the tutorial is good. And then you can also send information directly to Microsoft Outlook so that you can keep track of everything, and it can show your reminders how often that you feel is important to do that right directly in your Outlook in the timer time. So I usually set it for all day event and for 60 minutes, and then that way it configures it, and it makes a big difference on being in Outlook, since I run it most of the time, so I can keep track of all my emails. So it's very important to be able to go ahead and keep track of that information, just because biorhythms, especially the time quotients, are crucial on how you do things, because most of the time you'll see a big difference right around the time that you were born. And so I click the apply, and then I click the close,